Hello everyone, this is third video of permutation combination. Here we'll learn how to solve questions based on numbers. So let's say first question is, how many four digit numbers are there? Now one way to solve this question without using permutation is, we know these numbers, they begin from 1000 and will end at 9999. So we have exactly 9999 minus 1000, 8999 plus 1, 9000 numbers. Or alternate way to look at this question is, if you see, we have four places, unit place, tens place, hundred place and thousand place. Here we cannot write 0, but we can write any other digits. So these digits available are from 1 to 9. For this one, we can write any digits from 0 to 9, anything. So 10 options, again 10 options, again 10 options. Now to write a 4 digit number, we have to write 100 digit, 10,000 digit, 10 digit and unit place digit. So it is AND case, so we will multiply. So answer of this question is 9909 into 10 to the power 3. Now let's look at the second case, which is pretty easy. Here again, if we have odd number, property of odd numbers is that unit place, in unit place we can write only 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. So here we have 5 choices. Everything else is same, that implies here we have 9 choices, 10 choices, 10 choices. So answer of this question is 4500. Now the third question, which is, we need at least 1 5. Now this reminds me of the previous video when we calculated there are two friends who are choosing same team, at least two friends. So if we need at least 1 5, that means from total cases we have to eliminate or subtract the cases where there is no 5. Because if we have a 4 digit number, we can have no 5, we can have 1 5, we can have 2 5, we can have 3 5 or we can have 4 5. So these are the cases we have. Now so one way to solve this question is find number of 4 digit numbers with 1 5, 2 5, 3 5 and 4 5. Or the second way is, from total we have to eliminate number of cases with 0 5s. So we know total cases 9 into 10 to the power 3 minus, so we don't have any 5 in this set of numbers. That means earlier we had choices from 1 to 9, so we had 9 choices. Now we have 1 choice lesser, so that means this is 8. Second point, we had choices from 1 to 0 to 9, 10 choices, we have 1 choice lesser. Same is for 10th place, same is for unit place. So this is the answer of this question. The number of 4 digit numbers with at least 1 5 is 9000 minus 800, 8 into 9 to the power 3. Coming to question D, all digits are different. Okay, now it's if you see here, what we can do is, we can begin with this one. So at 1000 place we have 9 choices, at 100 place we have 1 choice lesser. Earlier we had 10 choices, now we have 1 choice lesser, reason being one of the digits is used here. So in place of 10 choices we have just 9 choices here. Then this place, earlier we had 10 choices, 0 to 9 anything, but now the numbers or the digits used here, these two places, we cannot use those digits, so it is 8. Similarly this is 7. So answer of this question is 9 into 9 into 8 into 7. Okay, so quite similar to what we have seen in previous set. Okay, now let's solve E, odd numbers with all digits different. So now here, if we start from this place, the leading place with leading digit, if I use this place, what can happen is, at this place we don't know whether we are getting an odd number or not. Let's say if I am using 1, 3, 5 here, means 3 odd digits, okay, so then number of choices here will be 2. If I am using 1 odd digit here, 1 odd digit here, but an even digit here, then number of choices here will be 3. So this digit is dependent on other digits. Now if you take the other way around, if I write odd digits here, the number of choices will always reduce. Reason being, 1 to 9 is superset of 1, 3, 5 and 7 and 9. So we'll start from unit place. We have 5 choices here. We can use any digits from 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Here, earlier we had 9 choices, but out of these 9 choices, 1 choice is used here. One of the digits is used here. So I'll write 8 here. This place, earlier we had 10 choices, but 1 and 2 digits are already used here. So 2 lesser, 8 choices here. And this place, 1, 2, 3, 3 choice, 3 digits are already used. So out of 10, 3 gone, 7. So odd numbers with all digits different, 8 into 8 into 7 into 5. Now, even numbers with all digits different. So one simple way to solve this question could be D minus E will give us the answer. Okay, because all digits different, and here we have odd numbers with all digits different. So D minus E, that is the answer. But if we are using position to solve this question, let's look at the case. Earlier when I was using 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, then we had always one case lesser here. But in case we are using 0 here, the number of choices will still remain 9. If I am using 2, 4, 6, 8, the number of choices will reduce by 1. So here, there are two cases. One case when we have 0 here, one case, another case when we have 2, 4, 6, 8. This 0 or 2, 4, 6, 8, so we have OR case here. So we'll get number of choices from here and the second case, and we'll add the choices because we have OR case. So I like 0, or we can write 2, 4, 6, 8, 4 choices. 0, exactly one choice. If we are writing 0 here, number of choices, there is no change in number of choices here. Reason being, now we are writing 1 to 9, 0 doesn't belong to 1 to 9. We have used 0 here, we have used one of the digits here, so this will be 8. We have used one digit here, one digit here, one digit here, 3 digits used, so it is 7. Now let's look at this case. In this case, instead of 9, we'll have one choice lesser, so it is 8. We have used one digit here and one digit here, 2 digits lesser, 8. Then 7. So we have to add these two and we'll get the answer. So that is the way to deal with 4 digit numbers. We have these 6 examples. I guess these 6 examples, if you understand it, understand these examples very, very well, you can solve any questions related to numbers where we are supposed to find how many different types of numbers are there. Digits may differ, okay, then conditions may differ, but solving or the approach will remain same. Thank you very much.